the other 50% is going to go directly back into our neighborhoods where it's needed in public safety. I think that's, you know, with repairing streets and flood prevention and improving our neighborhoods and public safety, I just think that that's key, how we're going to spend the money. And it's going to be audited by, with public comment and review each and every year.